the initial team that came in were looking at me as a patient. You know, they were looking at me as this textbook, okay, she's an amputee, she has a blood clot, there's nothing we can do. Whereas this other doctor looked at me as an individual and saw me as an athlete and knows what my values are. And we were able to align our values together.